I've jerked off everywhere.
You ever whack off driving?
Fuck yeah. Guess what? I shit my pants. No, you get tricked if you sucked his dick. That's how you got tricked.
Joe, you know what he does to him there? He hits him in the he hits him in the chest with a gun, with a knife, and then he takes his fucking collarbone out. Who does that? Who does that anymore? Joe yeah. Rogan, this is it! Thank you.
Listen, let me explain something to you. You don't want to put a cotton swab in my nose, dog.
Well, what happens?
I got angel dust, coke, THC crystal, animal tranquilizers, asshole dust, fucking pubic hairs. I smelt Newark in the summer. What haven't I smelt? Coke, heroin, fucking... I like hotels because you lay down on your back and it just comes on you like a fountain. You don't give a fuck, it's your own cum. When he was married, he had a mistress, and then he got the mistress's cousin knocked up. Oh, he's a beauty. He's a beauty. I love my uncle.
and then have a third eye in your asshole? Is that what you're going to do? Good for you. Yeah, great. You're going to go shoot whatever the fuck they give you?
What the fuck is going on here? What Jesus the fuck Christ. Is going on here? I just did a COVID test. I feel good. You know what I'm saying? And all of a sudden I come into bombs and fucking explosions. Where's the happiness? It's your birthday, cocksucker.
Thank you very much.
I thought you were my mother's brother. But he threw me out, and I couldn't take it, so I tried to rob him. I couldn't go home with nothing, so I pulled guns. We pulled guns. The cops came. The cab came. Because I was robbing him as he pulled up, and he called the cops, and the cab came. So I swore to God, I go, next time I see him, I'm gonna fucking shoot you, you motherfucker. I mean, this was terrible. Oh, I used to call him from prison and tell him te voy a matar, hijo de puta. I used to tell him, I'm going to fucking call you. And he would say, you're faking it. I know what this is. I'm going to come after you. And I would hang up on him. I was pissed. I was pissed about
it. And now you're going to Dodger games with him.
Yeah, man.
dick is free. Sperm is free. You go to Santa Monica, you know that dick is free.
Joe, don't lie to me. He was talking to you about Buck. Look right there.
Where?
That guy was one of the best looking men.
I fucking hate ranch. I don't know how the fuck people could eat that shit. I don't know how people could eat ranch. Like, when I go to a place and I say, oh, you have wings, and they say it comes with ranch, I get up and leave, even if I don't get the wings. Because if you're going to serve wings with ranch, I don't want to do business with you. I don't want to do business with you. I'm very easy. I'm very fucking easy.
So
wings, if you fuck up pork fried rice, what do we got to talk about?
Wings must be done with blue cheese?
Blue cheese, yeah, like the way they invented in Buffalo, New York. If you're going to do something original, do it original. You're going to show up with that ranch that smells like somebody's ass. You ever smell
fucking
ranch?
They're saying that ranch is starting to replace ketchup.
Yeah, that's good. If you're a fucking hillbilly and you want to taste the ass in your mouth all fucking day. I hate that fucking ranch shit. Don't put it close to me. Don't put it around me. It's either blue cheese with wings or go fuck your mother. That's the next shirt, all right? Please. I don't know. I ain't got time to worry about this shit. Get a dictionary. You know what I'm saying? Wow. I used to take motherfuckers deep. How the fuck did you eat Chick-fil-A, cocksucker?
nobody in this country remembers when Elton John used to sling dick like a motherfucker.